Hello and welcome to DiGiorno Does. Today we're going to be working back on the driveway, so sit back and enjoy the ride. Thanks for joining me. Gonna be getting some stone delivered today, and as you can see, I have fabric going down. What the fabric does is it separates the underlying soils from the gravel, so that will help prevent excessive gravel needed to create the driveway. I have that on the entire driveway so far, and it's worked very well. So let me get it smoothed out and continued rolling it out before the stone gets here. For those that are interested, this is the fabric that I'm using. It is a class 2 fabric. So this is what the highway departments will use, railroad. So it's made for heavy duty use. A grade 3 is usually what they use for residential driveways if they need it. And grade one, class one. They're actually classes, but so the class one is even heavier than this. So this is what the fabric is. I mean, like I said, this, unfortunately, when I was back dragging, I caught it with the backhoe. But it is a thick felt, and so it allows water to go through it. It's not a rubberized product where the water would pool on top. And then it has a very high rip strength. So unfortunately I exceeded it with dragging it. But so one thing you need to keep in mind with the fabric is you can drive wheeled equipment on it, but not track equipment. So if you were doing this with a bulldozer, you couldn't back drag across it like I am. The tracks will tear it up. So the wheels will just pull it into the divots, but it won't tear it when you're driving on it. So keep that in mind with whatever equipment you're using.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's the first load roughed in. As you can see, pulled up the fabric a little bit there, unfortunately, but you know, little stone over the top, and I'll have to try and transition it out over there. Now it is a little rough here still on the edges, and you can see that the fabric did get pulled in some. Not so bad over here, because it's, I mean, it's damp, but it's not super wet. And I didn't get all the vegetation out, but there's a little bit underneath the edge. It isn't going to hurt anything, especially with the fabric. But you can see over here, the backhoe sunk in here. And so this is what the fabric is for, especially. So it'll separate this stuff from my gravel. This is the edge of the driveway, so again, it's not a huge issue. If the fabric's not there, it's the main portion of the driveway that you're going to be driving on that you want to make sure that there's fabric. Ideally, you'd have it under everything, but this isn't, you know, this isn't ideal. I wasn't able to get the pins in. Truck came sooner than I thought. I still have this section here to roll the fabric out on, so I'll do that. It's about an hour round trip, hour and a half, to get the next load, and I'm getting 3 loads delivered today. So that was one load roughed in, and that got me about 20 feet. It'll vary depending on the potholes. It'll vary depending on the potholes I need to fill in, or you know, how soft the ground is. The goal for the end results is have a flat driveway. Ideally, you want it pitched either side, but between the backhoe and the full trucks backing down onto the stuff I've already spread, which will help compact it down, and it'll show me any soft spots that still need more stone. So that will take up some trucks, you know, some gravel as well, and so that, you know, so it won't go as far.
Okay, so there's the second truck. And I'll put you down on the ground. As you can see, it's quite thick. I'm probably going about 6 inches deep. It's probably a little deeper than I wanted to go, so the stone's not going as far as I thought. But you know, you put down the stone with what's needed, not what you think. So, and just waiting for the third truck to show up. if anyone's wondering what $968, including delivery, worth of ledge pack will get you July 7th, 2023, with wet underlying soils with a class 2 fabric. There you go. So we started here. This spot here is real wet. So the dump truck started to sink here, so the last delivery they weren't able to deliver, drop it at the end of my previous run. You need to remember that the backhoe weighs about 18,000 pounds and those trucks weigh about 80,000 pounds fully loaded, give or take. So that's the end of it. Back to where the backhoe is. So not as far as I was hoping. I was hoping to get to where I had the fabric rolled out, but it was wet here, so it doesn't go as far as you think it's gonna. All right, so that's that. Probably need another truckload or two to finish, depending on how it spreads. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And thanks for watching. As always, God bless. Have a wonderful day.